for.
Thank you.
Schema.
Ja, klar. Die ben nu voor die.
Schema, ga voor weg.
Dankjewel. We
gaan naar de video, jong.
Netje.
Ja.
Right to Saldanha Bay, ports are being equipped to unlock major business opportunities. But it's going to take a collaborative effort from the public and private sectors to make it work. Operations between the Sishen mine in the Northern Cape and the port of Saldanha are considered a model example of this. This line is used to transport millions of tons of iron ore to the coast, almost 4 kilometers long. This train is the longest in the world. The system of bulk loading facilities here at the biggest port in the country is among the most efficient and advanced logistical system in the world. From road to port to rail, a significant portion of the 4 trillion rand government will spend on development over the next 15 years will be to ensure integration of the country's infrastructure. The Presidential Infrastructure Coordinating Commission is helping to make sure the country's major projects are also benefiting local communities.